Today is the feast of St. Raymond of Peñafort. Born in 1175, Raymond studied to become a professor of canon law and eventually became a teacher. In 1210, Raymond left for Bologna to complete his studies. When he earned his degree, he entered the Order of the Dominicans and returned home to Barcelona in 1222. In Barcelona, he co-founded the Order of the Mercedarians with St. Pierre Nolasco and later created other institutions in Barcelona to convert the Moors and the Jews in the region. By 1230, Raymond had received many titles and honors, eventually being appointed chaplain and grand penitentiary by Pope Gregory IX. One day, Gregory gave Raymond the task of rewriting and condensing the decrees of canon law that had been multiplying over the centuries. Upon its completion in 1231, the Pope decreed that the new publication created by Raymond was authoritative and should alone be used in schools. Raymond died in Barcelona on January 6, 1275. He is the patron saint of canonists.